제54회 한번 갈아타야 돼요.
Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Speak Korean. I'm your host Lisa Kelly and welcome to a fantastic lesson.
Hey, welcome to Let's Speak Korean. I am your 훈장 Kim Young. And are you ready to get it on?
안녕하세요. I'm Blake and I thought I looked pretty good today. Huh? I've got this nice shirt on and feeling buff.
All right, you all fantastic. Look very handsome. And here is our lesson for today.
안녕하세요. 오지의 오중혁입니다. 눈물이 울고 있는 널 보면서 닦아보고 또 닦아봐도 그저 한숨만 더 해내고 가슴이 내 가슴이 그댈 기억할까봐 돌아서는 너의 걸음을 그냥 그렇게 네, 오늘 여러분들과 함께 공부할 내용은 한번 갈아타야 돼요 입니다. 한번 갈아타야 돼요.
한 번에 갈 수 있어요?
아니요, 한번 갈아타야 돼요.
Lisa, 훈장님. Mm-hmm. Can we, maybe it's so beautiful, can we have class outside today?
Actually, that sounds like a pretty good idea. How about we go over to Nandaemun?
That sounds good. Let's take a trip over there. I mean, it won't take long by subway, right?
Oh, wait a minute. Don't we have to exchange? 한 번에 갈 수 있어요? 한 번에 갈 수 있어요?
What?
I'm not so sure.
Wait. 한 번 is one time.
Right?
We weren't that before. But
I'm glad to see you're putting the pieces together in your head.
Yeah.
Yeah, take it away.
All right. Remember that little phrase 한번 가봤어요. 한번 가봤어요. I've been there once. That's where you've heard that phrase. Now, 한 번에 갈 수 있어요? 한 번에 갈 수 있어요? Well, 한 번 is once, and 갈 수 있어요 is can you get there by one trip or one ride? So, 한 번에 갈 수 있어요. So, this would refer to when you're either taking the bus or the subway or something like that, right? Because you transfer lines every now and then when you're on the subway or when you're on the bus. Now, basically this is, can you go without transferring?
Right. 한 번에 was just explained in one trip. Now, this doesn't really translate into the English language, but you can think of it like this. Without transferring, without taking any stops, without converting to another form of transportation. So, it's in one straight shot, okay? We can get there very easily.
Oh, that is awesome. That's exactly what I was going to say. It's in one straight shot or mm-hmm. one bang, okay? 한 번에 갈 수 있어요? Can you get there in one bang?
All right, and be careful. You must. This is very important. You must have the 에 after 한 번에. Okay, 한 번 is one time 에, 한 번에. And you pronounce it 네, not 에, because of the 받침, the second consonant under 한 번. Okay, 한 번에 갈 수 있어요. Because if you didn't put in the 에, it means something different, which we'll get to in just a moment. Now, keep in mind, including the 한 번에 in this sentence.
한 번에 갈 수 있어요? Can you go in one shot, one bang? Can you go without transferring? And the answer was 아니요, 한 번 갈아타야 돼요. No, you have to transfer. 갈아타다 is the verb for 갈아 is to change and 타다 is to ride. So change and ride, which basically is transfer. Mm-hmm. 한 번 갈아타야 돼요.
Blank 아어야 돼요. When you say 어 blank 어야 돼요. That means you must do something. You should do something. You ought to do something. So it's not a command, but it's a strong suggestion. Blank. You should do something. And here it's 갈아타야 돼요. For the 어, you would use it for verbs such as 먹다. 먹어야 돼요. So depending on the verb and your 받침, then, or the last consonant, you would use either 아 or 어야 돼요. Say it once for me. 갈아타야 돼요.
갈아타야 돼요.
먹어야 돼요.
먹어야 돼요.
If I said 먹어야 돼요, 먹어야 돼요, what would it mean?
I have to eat.
You have to eat it. You should definitely, or you must eat it. What about going? I have to be going now. I have to be leaving now. 지금 가야 돼요. I have to go now. 지금 가야 돼요. Try it.
지금 가야 돼요. You know, 지금? In fact, I do have to go.
No, not yet. Because first, you have to study.
What?
The verb for study is 공부. And then you have to put the verb part in the stem after it. So it's 공부해야 돼요.
지금? 공부해야 돼요.
That's the right thing. 지금 공부해야 돼요. I must study now. Or you. And now remember, there are two ways of saying this. If you're the person telling the other person, you can say 지금 공부해야 돼요. That means, hey, you need to study now. But you can also say it to yourself. 지금 공부해야 돼요. And that means you're telling someone else, I'm sorry, I have to study now. Why? Because we don't have a noun there. We're not saying 나 지금 or you. I'm not saying me or you. So it works both ways depending on the situation. Okay?
Blake, 지금 공부해야 돼요.
예, 지금 공부해야 돼요.
홍지, 팥쥐. Sound familiar? Well, let's get into it. One day, Kongji received an invitation to join a party, but her stepmother and Pachi gave her chores instead and went off to the party themselves. Kongji went to the party and had a ball. She had a great time. Kind of like a Cinderella story, don't you think? Well, there you go once again. You have to be a good person in morals and everything else. And one day, everything will come back to you. Blake, it's test time.
Got
Now
the
say this
spirit.
In Korean. Can you get there without transferring?
한 번에 갈 수 있어요?
No, you have to transfer once.
아니요, 한 번 갈아타라 돼요.
갈아타라 돼요. What language are you speaking? 아니요, 한 번 갈아타야 돼요.
갈아타라 돼요.
Remember, there's a difference between 한 번 or 한 번에. That 에 must be in there to make this sentence complete, or else it means a totally different thing. 한 번에 갈 수 있어요? 아니요, 아니요, 아니요. No, we cannot. And this is a shortened form as well. 아니요. 한 번 갈아타야 돼요. 한 번 갈아타야 돼요. As you can see, 한 번 here without the 에 means one time. 갈아타다 means to change modes of transportation or transfer lines in this situation. All right, you guys, time's up and it means that we have to go. How do you say it's time for us to go? 지금?
지금?
가야 돼요. 지금 가야 돼요. But don't forget, 공부해야 돼요. You must study. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.